The golden calamari. And then
can I get the yellow chicken curry?
Yellow chicken? Okay. That's it.
Oh, can I get the Sculpin IPA, the Aloha? Aloha Sculpin?
Oh, we have only the Singha, Sapporo, Asahi.
What about yeah, the Sapporo.
Sapporo?
Okay. Yeah.
Anything to drink, chai tea, anything for you guys?
No.
Nothing
good.
Okay. Okay, thank you.
And can I have one of the dessert, the mango
sweet rice?
Later, that's later.
I know you forget.
And we prefer white rice or brown rice because it's come with your fish.
Okay, white rice.
White rice. Okay.
All right. Well, it's a nice place. Huh?
Siam Nera Thai restaurant here in Mira Mesa. It's the first time that we live here. In 2 years of living in Mira Mesa, this is the first time that we come over here. Nice view. Look at the view. It's a big restaurant and they also have a dine out area. Nice. Anabi, what can you say? What's that sticky rice that we ordered?
Mango.
With the mango?
Mango sticky rice.
Mango sticky rice. You always order that when you're in a Thai restaurant for dessert.
Here's my beer. I don't usually drink beer, but when I do, I drink Sapporo. Look.
What is this?
The calamari.
This is the calamari, and then this one is the
chicken wings.
Chicken wings. We have more orders.
Let's try the chicken. Chicken wing. Good. Huh? And this one, what's this one? Okay. Calamari.
This is the tamarind fish. What kind of fish is this?
I don't know.
It's the tamarind fish. And this is the crab
fried rice.
It's really good. Wanna be here? Here? Flour. And the fish. Walk apart.
This is what happens when you're hungry and the food is good. Only the flour. We're still waiting for our sticky rice. So this is our sticky Turkey rice. Ooh, heaven. Alright.
So what happened to the sticky rice? Sticky rice no more.
Flowers. Yeah, flowers.
Flowers. Alright, peeps. Let's show you. This is the Thai restaurant. Pretty nice. Oops. And this is the outside dining.